Patuloy naman ang bayanihan para sa mga nasalanta ng bagyo. In Hollywood, California, a marathon concert for typhoon victims brought celebrities and artists to donate 100% of their time and talent. Ivy Tadeo Guevara tells us more.
Weeks after Tropical Storm Ondoy hit the Philippines and destroyed thousands of homes and claimed the lives of hundreds of Filipinos, there have been countless fundraising events organized to help the victims of the tragedy. Last weekend, in a rare and special occasion, around 45 artists came together and performed in one benefit concert.
This one is, you feel it's more fulfilling because it's really coming from the heart, especially the artists. No, but not only the artists, it's the volunteers who's helping us.
It should not start and stop tonight. It has to go on.
For the artists and performers, events like this not only raise awareness on the situation, but also show who the real people are. This was just one of the many fundraisers they will do to keep help coming.
I'd like to be part of all of them.
I'm doing 4 fundraising concerts for the benefit of the victims of the typhoon.
This is our first one, but we're going to Las Vegas. It's coming October 24 for another benefits for the typhoon, and also in San Diego for November 15. Yeah, and gusto lang namin makiramay talaga sa lahat po ng nasalanta ng bagyo. Huwag po tayong mawawala ng pag-asa.
Singer and comedian Fede de los Reyes said that while it was heartwarming to see people at the concert, everyone should show they care before tragedy strikes.
Ang request ko lang is, wag na nating hintayin ang crisis bago tayo magsama-sama lahat. Kasi ang ganda ng damayan, grabe.
International singer Kevin Letao was deeply moved after seeing the devastation of the typhoons.
When I was singing, I was thinking about your country and about all the people that have lost so much.
Guests came from all over. Many said they will never get tired of helping and giving to their fellow Filipinos in need. Proceeds of the event went to different charities such as the ABS-CBN Foundation. Ivy Tadeo Guevara, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.